And take a look at this. A military personnel carrier flipped off of a semi-truck in Castle Rock. The carrier was in the middle of the road for just about an hour. This was in the westbound lanes of C-470 near I-25. State Patrol and other workers, they worked to clear the highway there, and thankfully, no one was hurt. Can you imagine seeing that?
No.
That's quite frightening for other drivers.
All right, Ashton had a few.